Now we have to add this column to our chart. So right click, select data. In the select data source dialog box, we want to add a series of numbers. So I click add. The series name, that's going to be the beautiful label we just created. Now series values, you have to be careful. Highlight this and then delete it. Delete it before you click in the top cell. Control shift down arrow and control backspace. There we have the values. Click OK. Now we're going to have to come back and edit to show the Z values later. But for the time being, we're going to click OK. And there you go. That's absolutely beautiful. If we change this to 75, it's just like magic. Now Control Z. We need to tell this section of the chart. So I click on it, and we need to tell it to go to the secondary axis. Now, if this doesn't open up automatically, use Control 1, then click Secondary Axis. Now, it's a little off kilter, and we don't need this, so I'm going to select it and delete. Now, we need to go back in, right click to select data. For the first set of probabilities, that's the blue area, all the probabilities, we're going to show the X. But to get the Z on there, we're going to select this one and change the X value. Edit, and these will be Z. So click in the top cell, Control Shift down arrow, Control Backspace. Click OK. When I click OK, they don't show up. But now I go up to the green plus, axes, arrow. And there it is, secondary horizontal. Now it shows up. Let's click Escape. It shows up in the top, but we're going to select it. And in Axis Options, we're going to go to Labels. And down to Label Position, we're going to say, hey, I want to show it low. And now we have the Z values below the X value. Now if I click on X, the increment of 4 is perfect because I can see the mean. But if we click on Z, Control 1, over in Labels, I want to specify the internal unit. Now here's the weird thing. It's incrementing by 1, but it's based on this axis. So it's listing all these Zs based on all of these single-digit increments. What I really want is standard deviation. So since the standard deviation is 10, when I type a 10, there we go. This is incrementing based on units of 10. There's our X. There's our Z.